In this video, we will learn to verify the trigonometry identity tangent of x raised to the power of 5 is equal to cube of tangent of x times square of secant of x minus cube of tangent of x. Let us start from the left hand side of the identity. Left hand side of the identity is equal to tangent of x raised to the power of 5. We can write the above statement as left hand side of the identity is equal to cube of tangent of x times square of tangent of x. We know the trigonometry identity square of tangent of x plus 1 is equal to square of secant of x. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above identity gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to cube of tangent of x times square of secant of x minus 1. Straight multiplication gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to cube of tangent of x times square of secant of x minus cube of tangent of x, which is equal to right hand side of the identity. Thus, we verified the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.